Last Friday night, the Olathe Northwest Ravens hosted the Washburn Rural Junior Blues. Both teams traded scores early in the game. The Ravens were led by Evan Reed, who hit crucial threes for the team. The Ravens found themselves down by 11 starting the fourth quarter, but fought back, and Jamon Kelly hit a three to force overtime. The Ravens dominated the overtime, winning 62-56. The next game is in Lee Summit on Friday. For ONW Now, this has been Connor Gertis. Now back to the desk.